Thank you for this word, Jesus. Bless your preacher, God. Bless it. Let it be what we need to hear, Jesus, Lord. Remove any distraction. Remove any hindrances, Lord. Give them confidence, Lord. We love and we praise you, Jesus. In your holy name, amen. Prayer, so I want to practice something.
I'm sorry. Yeah, I seriously thought
I'd
be
alone. It's okay. Here's what we're going to practice on. You did great. I'm not doing this because you messed up. I'm doing this because I feel led to, okay? I'm going to ask you some questions. This is your message. This is what God put on your heart. Right now, God's coming in 5 minutes. What would be your last message, your last sentence to somebody needs to pray before God comes in 5 minutes?
Anything.
example. What do I need God to do for me in 5 minutes?
You can ask him to forgive you of your sins.
But what about the worst of sinners? You don't know how. Maybe my wife had an abortion. Maybe I used to sell drugs. You said he can forgive my sins. What kind of sins?
Any sins that he thinks can put
you. Do you really believe that? A little passion behind it. You got 4 minutes left. People are dying. I'm not condemning you. I'm just helping you. I feel something from this. Okay. Aware. What if I'm not aware? What are some examples of someone who's not aware? Going to church for 20 years, hypothetically, talk to me about what do I need to be aware of.
You need to be aware of people who could be going out of church. You need to give them advice. Or people who should be in church. You need to give those people, you need to pray for those people and talk to them about God and what they can do to be close to them.
I need to be aware of more than just myself. 3 minutes left. God's coming. Anything else you feel last minute? There's people watching on Facebook. There's at least three when I came up here.
You need to love God. It's not enough to know he's there, but to fully believe him and love him.
How do I love him?
By putting him over anything else in your life.
But that's going to mess up my life. That's going to change everything. And I didn't have anyone to help me my first couple messages. I'm not trying to embarrass you. I'm trying to preach with you. I feel good. We got to be aware. Did you watch any of the debate last night, son?
Only when I wanted medicine for my mom for my head.
And what did you think of? What do you think of it?
I thought it was political mess.
But there are people who believe, who on both sides, so passionate about it.
Then you need to put God above those things.
Give an altar.